trade or any projects that we can use. The $1 trillion is designed to be used for global debt facilities, global debt forgiven, to buy assets, toxic assets. That's an obligation of Korea to balance their balance sheets so they don't have any debt. We're implementing global debt forgiven and global debt facilities. By doing this, this is one of the landmarks that we started to eliminate the attraction of other negativity. This is the 10 billion. It's another 1 billion. 1 billion, 1 billion. And this another 10 billion. The 1 billion will be monetized and to be used by Mr. Song for operation. The rest will be used for trading. Mr. Song worked directly under the approval of the government.
One more Korea,
including the government of the United States. Mr. Song also is a undersecretary of GDP. He works for me as the undersecretary in South Korea and Southeast Asia.
That's all.
Just keep it.